Hello everyone, our today's topic is Microsoft Copilot prompts. As most of you are aware that Microsoft 365 Copilot is generally available from 1st November 2023 to only enterprise customers. Whether you got access or not, or waiting for your turn, it is important to understand the power of prompts to get real value out of your Copilot. Copilot or generative AI can only do good for you if you ask good, means great prompts. Microsoft 365 Copilot performance depends on clear and specific prompts. All the products have some inbuilt prompts that you can use as it is, or you can craft your own prompts. Let's refer some guidelines about prompts given by Microsoft. Microsoft 365 Copilot, the art and science of prompting. Tell Copilot what you need. As you are aware, Copilot is available in various apps. In Dynamics, in Power Platform, in Windows and Microsoft 365 apps. So based on your app or required task, you can use various prompts. Like learn about projects and concepts, edit text, transform documents, catch up on missed items, create engaging content, summarize information. So various prompts are available under various apps as per your requirement. We'll talk about more specific examples of prompt later on. To get the real value out of your prompt, we have to make sure we follow the guidelines about the prompts. What are the components of a great prompt? So as per Microsoft, a great prompt have four components: goal, context, source, expectations. Context is the most important component. Let me describe one by one. Goal: what response do you want from Copilot? Generate a 3 to 5 bullet points. What is context? Why do you need it and who is involved? To prepare me for a meeting with client to discuss their phase 3 brand campaigning is context. Third is source. Which information source or sample should Copilot use? Focus on email, team chat since June. Expectations. How should Copilot respond to best meet your expectations? Please use simple language so I can get up to speed quickly. So it is one of the recommendations given by Microsoft. Try to build your prompt in such a manner. In first go, it is very difficult to get best prompt, as Copilot is a multi-turn experience. So just follow up with another prompt and Copilot build on initial response to get closer to what you are looking for. So it is a journey to build a great prompt from a starting prompt. You will see some more examples very soon. When you provide a prompt, you get the response. In first attempt, the answer may not be accurate. So keep the conversation going. Generate ideas. Lead with broader request and then give the specific details about the content. So drill down to get the best answers. How to drill down? Vary from context to context. Like storytelling, ask Copilot to write a story, then guide it to be more specific relevant details. Solve technical problems, present a technical problem, then narrow it down or ask for step-by-step guidance. So fundamental is drill down. So we have discussed, tell Copilot what you need, prepare a great prompt keeping in mind goal, context, source and expectations. Keep conversation going like human. What's next? Few helpful finds in terms of the prompt. No Copilot limitations. Copilot is limited to your current conversation, so give a lot of details. Be professional. Communicate clearly. Use quotation marks. Start fresh. So these are the few guidelines which can help you in drafting better prompts. Now let's talk about some important do's and don'ts. Although some of them we already covered, be clear and specific. Keep it conversational. Give examples. Ask for feedback. Write legibly. Check for accuracy. Provide details and be polite. Copilot is also learning from us. So make sure you give the feedback and check for accuracy every time you get response. Some don'ts. Don't be vague. Do not request inappropriate or unethical content. Don't use slang, jargon, or informal language. Do not give conflicting instructions. Do not interrupt or change abruptly. So it is a learning journey for both of us, Copilot and human. I am sure you can easily try inbuilt prompt easily, but it takes time and patience to be an expert for writing prompts. Let's have a look at some examples. Those who got the access for Microsoft 365 Copilot, they can also try Copilot Lab. Copilot Lab experience will help you to find your power prompts. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I will be happy to solve your queries further. Please mention in comment box or over my website, which I have given in description. Please subscribe to my channel to see such demonstrations. Thank you.